Alright, hey guys, this is Mr. Mavin 96 here with my Christmas video. This is my second take because the first one didn't really come out right for reasons I'll talk about later. Maybe, I don't know. But yeah, so let's get this started without further ado. So, first off, I'll start with the ones that aren't really Christmas presents because they didn't really come as gifts. But I got them around Christmas time, so I count them. First one is teaching CDs from Key Life Ministries, Steve Brown, cool guy. I've been liking this series. It's about Acedia, which nobody knows what that is. Next up is The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask soundtrack. Now, if you don't know about this, this is the elite status gift for Club Nintendo, if you got it before June something or other, I believe. So, already, those are our first few gifts. My first few gifts, not yours, because I'm better than you. I'm kidding. So next up is the stocking stuffers. Now, let's start with this. Crunch Bar. Pretty cool. Santa Claus Crunch Bar. It's actually round on the inside. I don't know what it looks like, but it's round. It's almost like a coin, it feels like, but whatever. I'll eat that later. Next up is Choco Santa. Choco Santa! Choco Santa. Alright, so then we have Candy Cane Rolo. Rolo Rolo. Hez. Right? Then we have one of the cooler gifts, Link Between Worlds, Legend of Zelda. I sort of said that backwards, but this is an awesome game. I recommend you get this if you have a 3DS or a Wii U, because this is one of the best Legend of Zelda games in the franchise, in my opinion. It's just so immersive. It's so amazing. Pick it up. I recommend it highly. So, next up is, right here we have Skittles. Share size. And we have Skittles. Share size. We have Skittles. Token port. We have Bubbly Bubblegum in the shape of a Christmas tree. So that's it for those presents. Those were the stocking stuffers. Next up is the real gift that I got. Well, there's a few of them that I don't have on hand. A GameStop $50 gift card, which is amazing to have. A, 4 pairs of boxers, 3 pairs of, like, really, really, like, heavy-duty socks. Like, when I say heavy-duty, I mean, like, really, really warm. But, outside of that is a pair of brown socks, and that's the ones that I don't have. But you don't really care to see that. I'll see more interesting stuff. So let's get into that, shall we? So, let me find the, where is it? Somewhere around here. I can't pause the recording because my webcam screwed up and be a banana about it. Alright. So next up, we have a $20 Nintendo eShop card. And a $20 Nintendo eShop card. And a $35 Nintendo eShop card. Don't believe there's 3 different cards? Well, boom. Pretty awesome. Pretty dang awesome. Next up is I got Mario Kart 7. Awesome game, awesome game. Castlevania, Lords of Shadow, Mirror of Fate. Actually, this has been a pretty fun game. Only thing is that I got stuck on the first boss. I can't figure out what to do. He just keeps regaining health, and it's kind of weird. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong, but next up is Pikmin 3. Awesome. And Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. And now, I also had 2 things of chapstick, but I can't find those. They seem to have gotten disappeared. Outside of that is Mac and frigging cheese. No, I'm not kidding you. I honestly unwrapped that. Like, I was shaking. I was like, that's weird. Is it, like, BB pellets? Is it... I don't know what that is. So then I saw that people were all getting food, and, like, somebody got, Swiss rolls, somebody got crackers, mashed potatoes, Uncrustables, and I'm like, oh gosh, I probably have one too, and lo and behold, it's macaroni and cheese. Because in my family, we have this tradition where you never put stuff in the right box. Well, my grandparents do that. And this year, what they did was they gave all the their grandchildren, me and my siblings, one thing that was in the real box. And it was just like so crazy. Because the first time that it happened, we're like, alright, oh, I got Swiss rolls. Then, like, we're over there, and we're like, so what did you really get? And he's like, it's not even open! So we all freaked out about that. Anyway, so, next up is bingo winnings. And I have one more present that I got, but I'll show that at the end. Bingo winnings. So if you don't know, my family, every year, with the grandparents, always does bingo. Now, this isn't your regular Snoresville bingo. The ante is a little bit higher because we get prizes. Now, these prizes are in presents, so we don't know what they are. And, basically, you can either get girl, boy, or mixed gifts. They aren't sorted, so you kind of have to expect... Oh, I didn't show this, actually. This was a stocking stuffer, too. Boss Cologne. It was just standing there and I forgot about it. Sorry about that. So first up, I got a Santa Claus and a Mrs. Claus two-piece butter spreader set. I got WD-40, 20% more. And look, the little top, the little nozzle thing flips up. That's kind of cool. Next up is this. I got a CD case. You can see, you can fit a lot of CDs in it. Outside of that, I got... Oh, this is really cool. It's a surround sound speaker for a phone. And I'm going to show you that right now. This is what it looks like. You got this right here. You plug it in there. And... apparently it's powered either by a cord or batteries. Oh, the cord's down there. That's weird. That's really weird. But anyway, that aside, so with all of that said, I told you there was one more gift that I was saving for last. I think it's appropriate that I do. No, it's not this. Not a mirror, but what's inside the mirror. If you don't know, this is a Logitech C270 webcam, 720p HD with auto light filtering. That is boss, I have to say. I mean, I've been needing a new webcam for a while now, and this is just amazing to get. So, anyway, guys, that was what I got for Christmas. I hope that you guys had an amazing Christmas. Anyway, this is Mr. Mavin96 signing out. See you guys next time. Bye.